I am at the 2019 Renal Support Network Prom. So Lori Hartwell is the founder, creator of Renal Support Network. And I wanted to go to the prom for like 2 years, but I've honestly felt so just exhausted I couldn't. And now I have a transplant and I feel like I can totally do this. So I'm really excited to be here and hopefully meet some other people who are going through similar things as me or have gone through similar things as me. I don't have to wear my compression sock. I don't have to do dialysis tonight, and I'm just really excited. I'm meeting up with my friend Amar right now. I'm sorry I talk really fast, but hopefully I'll get some good vlog footage tonight and show you guys what the Renal Support Network Prom is all about. Look who's here!
Oh god, I look so bad.
Shut up! Oh my gosh. Okay, this is our first prom together.
Oh my god, my first prom ever.
Ever. Are you excited?
Wait, can you
pull
the
camera?
Are you excited?
Yeah. No,
yeah.
My boob.
Ooh. Oh my gosh. I'm scared. Oh my gosh. These are so cute.
It's cute.
I feel like I'm like Emerald City or something.
Wait, you look really, you look like royalty.
It's pretty. It's really pretty.
Really, should I?
Yeah.
No, this is really cute though. Wait.
We'll put them on later.
Okay, I'll put them on later.
Hello? It's been a while. Well, I don't have much to say. But I hope you voted for me or something.
I wanted my husband to introduce me tonight because we've been married 20 years. The worst of me in the last few months. And we all have that special someone who cares and looks out for us. And I wanted to give them a shout out tonight because it does take a family of support to get through this difficult illness. So let's give a shout out to all of the people who love and care for us.
Year, and I put them together in a little acapella jam. I'm going to do it too short.
What's it?
Oh,
what?
Oh,
what?
Oh,
what?
Oh,
up and pick one if that's okay.
To my peers. I've had kidney disease since I was 2 years old,
and I spent age 12 to 24 on dialysis, and I knew it could be a very difficult time. I started the prom, and this is the 20th prom, and I'm 52 and happily married and doing well, and just want to inspire people who have kidney disease because it's a tough illness, and I'm so glad you're here.
Thank you. But this is like my first real prom, and it's awesome.
Yes, because you know, when you have a prom like this, you know, everybody understands,
yeah.
Because this, we all have a serious illness, and
yeah.
Sometimes we grow up a little faster than our healthy peers.
Yeah. Thank you for putting this together. It's such a safe and wonderful place for people who have kidney disease, and yeah, just thank you so much for everything.